Slapping him with the title. Ow! Are we recording? Yes, we are. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Thursday Night SmackDown live commentary, live reaction right here. We got Kevin Owens versus the Broski, Zack Ryder, with Ryback. Feed me more on commentary. Broski wasting no time with some elbows to the face, getting shoved back by Kevin Owens, but he's in the corner. You gotta keep him in the corner. Keep the champ in the corner. Fight, Broski, fight! Gets the boot up high. Quick. Ooh, taking out the legs of Broski. Shots to the back. Break him up, ref. Ooh! And back down, slammed to the mat. Stomping away. I want to see Broski put up a fight. Pull out a win. If Ryback needs to interfere, he may. Off the ropes. Kick to the chest. Oh, he got caught up. Go for an enziguri, but misses. And the senton. Nails the senton. I didn't hear what he said. Are you watching? Oh, he's watching. Shoulders down. Kick out. Ryder into the corner. Gets the knees up. Connects with Kevin Owens, and a little missile drop kick. All right. Woo, woo, woo. Oh, no, woo, woo, woo. Oh, hopping and a splash into nobody's home. Kevin Owens with a massive clothesline. Yeah, it did look like a meat hook. Is he facing finish it? Uh-oh, pop up powerbomb. Later for you. Intercontinental champ picking up the victory just like that. Making eyes at Ryback. It comes Ryback like he's had enough. If you guys want, drop an elbow on that subscribe button for future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for watching. Give him his title.